All right, it's Prince night, right? Hey, so they let me do be a featured guest or whatever here. It's awesome to be that. Thank you, Jesse, for making it happen. The reason I asked to do that is because I have a gig coming up next Monday, so sorry to pull anybody away from this place, which is an amazing place. I love this place. Thank you, everybody who makes this place run. You're awesome, every single one of you. I have a gig at the Hard Rock Cafe opening for Smile, Empty Soul, and Tantric, if you guys remember those bands from the 2000s. I have tickets if you want to go for a discounted advanced rate. You know how it goes. If you want to come out, come out. I'm going to play an original that I came up with for an open mic here at one point or another. It was a whole thing about the prompts. Prompts was the theme. And I pulled out of a hat way too much hot sauce on my omelet. I'm sure some of you might remember it. I'm gonna play it for you again just to remind you how fun that song was. Here it goes. I went down to the Carlton Diner, little hole in the wall down the street. Red Devil cayenne pepper sauce, then Cholula Texas Pete, Sriracha Frank's Red Hot are fine with me when they're on my omelet individually. You know, of course, starts with Trappy's Red Devil cayenne pepper sauce, then Cholula Texas Pete. The house band up here featuring Byron Nash. You guys have heard of that guy. You know who he is. Thank you to the house band for learning all these songs. Holy smokes, I can't wait to hear the sax on this song. That's going to be fun. Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
Did you put Duck Dynasty too? That's what I've been singing this whole time.
Well, I guess that.
Okay. Their armor was in the song.
Exactly.
You probably have got your own notes. If you'd like more of them, here's some more.
Yeah, I got the back.
Okay.
Wendy.
You'd be Lisa if you were playing the keyboard.
No.
That's true.
But it was really awesome.
All right, you guys ready? This is Kiss by Prince.
I'm going to play the opening lick.
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
Damn.